Meet John. He is looking for a piece of information on your website, but is struggling to find it. Like John, there may be many others just as frustrated. This could reduce the number of visitors and miss out on potential revenue. Who wants to use a website that is frustrating, right? Not John. So how do you help your users find what they're looking for? Well, start by testing with the simple process of card sorting. Card sorting is a powerful technique used by experts all over the world to find out how other people would group and label content on your site. Understanding these patterns helps you organize information in a way that makes sense to the people using your products. You can create a card sort in three simple steps. First, you need to define the cards. You can label the cards with information from your site. Then, get some people to sort the cards into groups that make sense to them. Once the results are in, you can identify any patterns found using visual statistical tools like similarity matrices and dendrograms to understand and analyze your data. At OptimalSort, we've brought the process of card sorting online so you can remotely test how different users around the world are reacting to content on your website or intranet. With OptimalSort, you can set up a survey in minutes. You can find participants for your survey by emailing your own database, posting links on social networks or on your own website, or by using Optimal Workshop's integrated participant panel. Participants can sort cards online with a mouse, on a touchscreen, using a tablet, or using special printed cards from OptimalSort that you can scan back for analysis. Your card sorting results will be instantly available through OptimalSort's beautiful and insightful analysis tools. Create a better user experience for your website or intranet with OptimalSort today.